some more trading recommendations then coming your way. Mandar Jamsandekar with us on the show, as well as Amar Singh. Mandar, top three buy calls, what's on the radar?
Yeah, good morning, Avan. The first stock is Britannia. This stock looks good on the long-term as well as short-term charts. On the short-term charts, first, the stock today is giving a breakout above a recent consolidation. The stock had a resistance at around 3,500. So it's broken today in the intraday trade. The intraday trend also looks strong. So if it closes this way, then I think this could be a good positional trade as well as an investment trade. With a stop loss at 3,300 for an investment target of 5,000. So that's the first pick. The second stock is Sun TV. Sun TV showing good momentum on the intraday charts. Plus on the end of the day charts, the stock is taking support or has taken support today at that old level of 450 and has bounced. So therefore, I had a trading buy in this with a stop loss at 457 for a target of 468. And the third stock is ILNFS Transport. This stock is showing signs of interest after a consolidation of approximately 8 to 10 months. And therefore, and in the intraday trade as well, the stock is showing good upside momentum, strong volumes coming in. Therefore, a buy in this stock with a stop loss at 87 for a positional target of 125.